can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, backing out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Yeah. Alright, Great Lakes Nation here. We got the whole crew on board. We all worked today. Went home, grabbed a couple hours of sleep. And now we're heading, driving through the night to the Keweenaw Peninsula. We're staying in Houghton. We'll keep you updated throughout the trip. A couple updates here and there, maybe at the bridge. Here's a little tour of the bus if you haven't seen it. The rig, we've got six sleds, six guys. Everybody's packed in here comfortably. I'll show you the back. So, Dave, Keith, first time to the Keweenaw.
What are you most excited about?
Hitting the fucking mountains and getting up there. I want a tree ride.
Tree ride.
I want to smoke some trees.
I want to run into trees.
We'll be tree riding.
Good.
For signs, when I wake up, oh, I can't help but to wonder, is this even real? Don't want to miss a thing, so still wide awake. I only come out at night, but we're still looking for signs. When I wake up, oh, I can't help but to wonder, is this even real? Is this even real? Lesson of the day. What is it, Noah?
Dude, I thought that fucking track was gonna hit him.
Dude, I thought that thing was gonna walk.
Lesson of the day, boys. What was it again?
I thought that thing
Where your tether?
Gone.
Where your tether?
Wear a rubber.
That could have been bad. Lunch time. We've had a good day in the woods so far. How are we doing, boys? What has gone on, Grayson? What happened to you here?
Well, I was trying to I was trying to side hill left, but since I'm an amateur, I kind of got scared and lost the sled, and then I ghost rode it right into about a 6-inch tree, and now I got a bent A arm and a half cocked front bumper.
Mike, how's the new sled doing?
Perfect.
Yeah, you loving it?
I love it.
Beautiful. Noah?
Freaky fresh, baby.
Freaky fresh, freaky fast.
All the above.
Keith, the new track. Chris. How you digging it?
She goes.
She dig a little better than the old track?
She goes. I haven't really got much of a chance, so I'm trying to.
The vintage coat. No.
right, guys, we've reached the end of this video. We got a lot of new tech we're trying to get used to, new cameras, new mics, new drones, so it's kind of evident in this video, we're guessing. So just bear with us on that. It'll get better in the future. Thanks a lot for watching. Thanks for all the support. Like and subscribe, and keep your eye out for more videos in the future.